Hey.
Hi.
How you feeling?
Depressed.
Depressed? Why are you depressed?
You know that lady, the nice nurse at the hospital? She was bringing me those red jellos with the whipped cream on top. Mm. I miss her. She was very nice to me.
Yeah, can I give you a word of advice? Don't mistake a caregiver for someone who cares. She was getting paid to be nice to me.
Oh, really? You know, jealousy is not pretty on you. You know, packed. I'm gonna just say this one more time. This is Hawaii. It's beautiful beaches all over the place. Plenty of sand. You can clear your head here. It's a beautiful place. You know what I mean?
Who are you, man? Hmm? 10 years ago, you came out and you hated this place.
Oh, man. I blame you. I blame you for a lot of things. What exactly is it that you're looking for?
Peace. It was my father that brought me back here and that kept me here. I mean, he's the reason I stayed here. I just had to figure out what it was that he was investigating. Then I learned that he actually knew my mother was still alive.
So now what? You're gonna walk the earth like the dude from Kung Fu searching for answers? What are you gonna do?
Something like that. It's gonna be okay, man. You know that, right?
You know, it doesn't feel like it's gonna be okay. It feels like my main dude is leaving me. That's what's happening.
It's not goodbye forever.
It better not be a forever goodbye. Why would you say that?
You got a phone, right? Come on. Come here.
You made me get up?
Yeah, get up. All right. Hey. I love you, man.
Love you too. I'm gonna be coming looking for you.